you want to get your husband?
Rob. What's holding her up? She should have been here yesterday. Earlier you said if I had been active.
Have you been active?
Active? She's been more active than when she had a job. These things make me a little faint. I'm going to step outside. Excuse me.
Rob?
No, I'll just be outside.
How's
your
here?
Oh, everything okay?
Fine. Everything on schedule. 3 weeks from tomorrow.
Terrific.
I just got to check my appointment.
Okay, I'll wait.
There's Verbic. This is my husband, Rob Salinger.
Your husband?
Remember your oath, Nurse Verbic.
Nurses don't take oaths, Mr. Salinger.
Right.
Is Tuesday okay?
3 o'clock.
So you going home?
No, I've got to go to work.
It really was thoughtful of you to come. So what time are you coming home tonight?
I'm not sure. We're doing a thing on the California lease terms.
What's that?
Oh, it's a bird that migrates here.
Oh.
During the summer.
Okay.
Okay, see you later.
Oops.
Be okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay. See you later.
Music.
I thought you were her husband.
I am.
But she said you were her husband.
No, she said I was her husband's brother.
No, she didn't.
No, you didn't know that about her. Maude always leaves the last word off her sentences. It's very confusing if you don't know. Her whole family does that. You remember when she came in and said, how are you? Then good.
No.
Hi.
Just perfect.
Yeah, everything's fine. Everything's fine. Oh, Nurse Verbic, this is my husband.
So he keeps telling me.
Can't be too careful.
You okay, then?
Yeah. Yes.
Oh.
He came back. When did
so did you?
Yeah, well, I...
Oh, I'll get it.
I thought you...
I'll take you to the elevator, okay?
How come...
Well, I never would have believed it.
What?
He's right. She never finishes a sentence.
Who doesn't?
Your sister-in-law.
Oh. What?
Oh! I forgot my thing. I'll see you back home.
I don't have a...
Okay.
Rob, I'd like to talk to you for a minute, please.
Yeah, me too. Come on.
Who is that woman?
Come on.
You see, Nurse Verbic says that she's my sister-in-law.
Yeah, okay.
I don't have a sister-in-law.
That's the closet, Mr. Sell.
We know that.
Who is that woman?
Nurse Verbic does drugs.
What?
Heavy drugs. She keeps telling me that that woman who I've never seen before is my wife. I say, no, she's not my wife. You're my wife. So then she says, well, if she isn't your wife, she must be your sister-in-law. And then she started talking about flying pandas. And I said, great, she's going to go nuts right here. So I said, yeah, okay, yeah, she's my sister-in-law.
I don't believe that. Now, what's Dr. Feibel doing with a druggie?
Maybe they're having an affair. Yeah.
Dr. Feibel and Nurse Verbic?
Yeah.
That's impossible.
No, I'm a broadcast journalist. Nothing surprises me. Oh, hi.
Hello. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.